What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another NASCAR Heat for a video. Part 11. Or not part 11, part 12. And, we're at Iowa again for the NASCAR Xfinity Series, driving the 38 car for RSS Racing. Yeah, oh, that works. And, let's get into it. Hope you guys are ready for Christmas. It's just about a week and a half until Christmas. If you guys don't celebrate it, then Happy New Year. Okay, that's loud.
All right, driver, dig.
Not the last Xfinity Series race, didn't exactly go well. At Charlotte, or, not Bristol.
Thank you.
outside now. You got room. You're clear though.
Outside, hold on.
Stay on the bottom. All right, you're clear.
never saw him run the Jacob a couple of years. He just runs the last CNC, last automation skills. Never saw him run that in like the anyways. Wait, now we're in front, so we're not, I mean, now we just gotta catch some lap traffic. While trying to not be left, but yet.
Still there.
not turn.
Got one outside now.
Yeah, I definitely don't think they can get away with the caution because I want the two laps to go over on the way. I'm not gonna lie, I really don't think we will have to pinch the tires unless we go to the outside.
Alright, clear outside.
Yeah, I overcorrected it. A lot of people pitting. We take no fuel, just 4 tires and 21 repairs. Or 21 seconds of repairs. Gregson and Jackson are both out the race.
Coming to the green, driver. Be ready.
A lot of people gonna do that.
Got one up top.
Bumbo, Macarella.
Car on the outside now. Car on the outside now.
Oh, crap.
All clear. All right, you're clear there.
Oh, that's just going to sound like that.
All right, careful there. Clear high. All clear. job.
Oh, that race is... Oh, I don't know. Briscoe wins stage one. They did check her. Oh yeah, this was what I pumped out right in front. This is when I just spin out for no reason. Okay, yeah, all that, not good. I am just getting into it. It's because the car just like spins out on a turn. And then I went and jumped into it. I don't know. Full custom. Jeremy Clemson recording. Second. Zane Smith, 8 or 9. Let's say the 7. So, what's the point of that? Custom with the 2nd. Okay. We don't care about reading that. I mean, we finished 18th, we get $55,000 and, 1,000, nearly 2,000 fans. So, we'll see if they, want to, race with us. What race is this? It's not Chicagoland. I want to view contracts. Less people annoyed, but they're still annoyed. Okay. I mean, what race is this? But okay, this is Kentucky. We have 4 races still to playoffs, which means okay, that's Pocono. I don't know how you want to feel about Pocono. That's Eldora. I mean, the Michigan. I definitely have a truck to win Martinsville. Definitely a truck that can win Talladega. Las Vegas, not so sure. Canadian Tire, no. Bristol, I might be able to win at. I'm not good at Michigan. Eldora's anything can kind of happen. Pocono and then Kentucky. I mean, Ross Chastain needs a win. Same with Burton and Friesen. Like, this actually looks like a typical, playoffs? Instead of Dipple or Eckes. Instead of Dipple and, Gillen. Swap out Dipple with, Burton and then, Gillen with Chastain. And then swap, Eckes with, Burton. Not Burton. Keep Eckes in there. Eckes is a good driver. But that does it for the video. Subscribe to the new YouTube channel. Click the bell notification button so you never miss a video or live stream. And leave a like if you enjoyed today's video. But that does it for today's video, guys. And stay tuned for the next one. Peace out.